The Seahawks should give Russell Wilson a contract extension before the deadline he requested. He deserves it. He's outplayed that contract that he has. He threw for over 3,000 yards, he had 35 touchdowns, and only 7 interceptions. And he had a completion percentage of 65%. So he put up really great numbers last season. Also, if you look at his resume, it's very impressive. He has led the Seahawks to 2 Super Bowls. He's a proven winner. They should just go ahead and give him that contract extension. I'm not saying you have to pay him $100 million, but maybe $80 to $90 million. I think that's fair. So they should go ahead and take care of him now. Now, technically speaking, they don't have to do that. I get it, but they should. Most franchise quarterbacks don't wait till the contract is fully expired before they get resigned. Usually they get resigned within a year or two left on their deals. So the Seahawks should go ahead and resign them. Well, that's what I think. What do you all out there think? Do you believe that Russell Wilson should have a contract extension now, as he has requested? If you do, you can let me know. If you disagree and feel that the Seahawks don't have to assign him and they can wait till next season, and that they should wait till next season, you can let me know that as well. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hearing me out. Please press that red subscribe button so you can hear more good stuff from me. And I hope you all have a blessed, wonderful day.